Ouais, je... Ouais. Hello. Better. That looks better. Or is that better? Yeah. Techie's there. How are we doing, Mark? Can you hear me? I can't hear you. Can you hear me? Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me. Mark. Mark. Can you hear me? Obviously not. Shite. Phil, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Roddy, aye.
Because I can't hear Mark for some reason. He can't hear me.
How are you doing? Chat, if you have to.
How are you doing?
Totally sound. Do I need my headphones or is that okay?
I'll speak to Techie when he gets through to us. Mark, can you hear us? Can you give us a thumbs up if you can hear us, mate?
Turn your chat right on.
We can't hear you. Can you? We can't hear you. Hello, Mark. Captain in Moscow. Oh, I'm going to have a fucking heart attack before the day's out, a stroke or something, I'm telling you.
Nah, what you want? Get a wig like mine, man, because you can tell by what I'm drinking that I'm really kind of cool, are you?
I'm trying to get through this.
Chill out, Roddy.
But we can't hear you, mate. We can't hear you, Mark.
2 minutes.
Oh, Mark, is that you? Hello? Mark? Ah, yeah, I hear you now, Mark. Listen, for some reason, I can't get through to you in Facebook. So, yeah, I'll send you a link on Twitter when we're ready to pull you in. Good. Okay. Right, I'll send it. I've got all sorts of people coming in and out. So, after she's made her speech, so we know what the hell we're talking about. Right, I'll send you a link when the time comes, and then the Techie will bring you in. Okay?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, fuck.
You try this coconut water, it's magic. Shit, that's a bit close up. What's going on? How come I'm all zoomed in? My heat's not that big, is it, Roddy? That's more like it. Normal side heat. Oh, heat. How you doing?
All right.
Apparently we're out live, so we ought to mind our P's and Q's, young man.
To me? Oh, well, bloody it's Luke, my baldy heat.
I was wondering what was shining in the sun.
Brilliant. I was saying we've got to watch P&Q's because for some reason there was a hitch and we went out live for a second and I was expletive deleting. Is it fixed now? No longer live, Mark?
There's a still that's going out live.
Echo, echo, echo. You're very echoey. Bad no, it's Mark.
Any top tips from the political world on the contents of this? Or is it going to be generic?
I don't know. Do she speak? Well, we'll get started. When it starts in a minute, we will have a wee discussion ourselves, and then she's going to... Techie's going to put a live statement on the screen. We'll hear it and then we'll discuss it further. That's the plan. However, this is live and you know what happens on live feeds.
Are we going to hear it live here? Are we going to watch it
yes,
on this?
We'll hear it live on here. Yeah. It will be live here.
You guys keep breaking up. I'm going to try and change over to the other Wi-Fi, see if it's better.
Okay, McCokey. I wonder where the rest of our guests are.
You're coming through loud and clear, Roddy.
Good. So was Neil.
Aye.
I said, well, we're not to him, so.
Talk to me, Roddy, so I can...
Down in the big smoke, are we? Did you have a nice time in London?
I am, yeah. I was at a Treasury question this morning, so... I've got the unenviable task of going on to Nigel Farage's show this evening.
Oh, how charming. Do send my best.
We just need to get out there, eh?
Oh, for sure.
And of course, the lofty SNP refused to go on.
What was it? Neil, I've got no idea.
You will no doubt be attacked for it. We'll be attacked for everything now. Absolutely everything. I mean, the unionists are already gearing up. And I see that, regrettably, Mr. Wishart attacked Now Scotland. Why does he attack pro-independence organisations? He didn't like their video because it was taking the... They got Shawnee Boy to do a video and some people took a...